structural integrity of the Earth is barely maintained. Perhaps this item is connected to the mysterious question mark symbols we've been seeing. I suspect this place was a ghost town long before the tectonic shift. It would seem that this room has no viable exit. I think his own fear may have led him to lock himself inside the cell. I myself have something of an intolerance to sugar. Finally, we have adequate lighting to facilitate our endeavors. I recognize the relationship between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E, as opposed to affect, as in affectation, something you carry around, Russman. Affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to. Personally, I do not care for this stuff, but it is not without its uses. Well, this hit the spot. He appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. Given that time is tight, I will simply make do with this. I'm ready to resort to profanity, but will you please just fuck off? Oh dear. Once again, I must face the horde in order to locate an item of indeterminate purpose. Please, make me stronger. That's all I ask.
Max ammo!
Perhaps this liquor bottle may be useful. Want to take it? Gentle. Appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. We've been seeing chalk outlines of weapons for quite some time. Could it be possible that this is the chalk that creates them?
Reach! These scouts are positioned in the optimal location. Find the necessary parts and bring them here.
Does the phrase, the least I can do, mean anything to anyone? Personally, I do not care for the stuff, but it is not without its uses. After you consume this, I trust you will assist us. He appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. Given that time is tight, I will simply make do with this. I'm intolerant to sugar and dairy. Hope that neither is an ingredient in this beverage.
Insta-kill!
Oh, now's my chance to look good in front of Misty. I can't even get my hands dirty. You're a creature of simple tastes, aren't you? Appears to have cleared an obstacle for us. His destructive power just may prove useful. Unless I'm very much mistaken, that was a headshot! not be full auto, as they say, but its high damage will compensate for that particular deficiency. The low recoil, 5.7 by 27 round, makes this an ideal candidate for dual wielding. So why then do I only get one? I am not yet sure what I'm making, but I will soon enough. I will keep this to hand. The process itself is tedious, but the ends justify the means. I have found an object of some kind. When complete, I am sure that this will be most useful. Have no purpose in mind, I will take this nonetheless. Judging by the components alone, this would appear to be some kind of launching device. Your execution was executed with exemplary precision! I will concede that this is exceptionally lightweight for a grenade launcher. Perhaps our oversized friend may wish to toy with this little runt.
Double points!
The crawlers will regret their hostility when the big guy shows up! This should be relatively straightforward, so long as I take note of every step and every turn. Relationship between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E, as opposed to affect, as in affectation, something you carry around, Russman. Affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to. Could anyone not like a detachable high-capacity magazine with roller delayed action? It may take a leap of faith for me to uncover the functionality of this object. Magazine fed? That's quite the feature list. Under these circumstances, I will not think of refusing any offer of assistance. From the moment you touched me, your fate was sealed. Something you carry around, Russman. Affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to. Spend a moment's thought imagining a magic hammer I made.